My cornstarch, I don't have a blender for cornstarch, so I'll just leave it to dry completely.